So tell your violent and tame that they will cry never again.
It's been a barnstorming season for this club, and they can get the rewards for that with 3 points today. That would actually clinch promotion, and they've got obviously other games to come if they don't do it today.
Yeah, but I think you want to do it sooner rather than later, so they'll be all out to try and get the 3 points here and put an end to it.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side.
Kasper Schmeichel starts in goal. Kieran Trippier starts with Danny Rose as the fullbacks.
Georges-Kevin Nkoudou starts with Eric Lamela looking to provide width.
And they just go with the one striker up front.
Here's Ali. Stones. Danny Rose. On to the attack now.
And that is now a goal kick.
Eric Lamela. Danny Rose. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Danny Rose. Here's Ali. Attacking now. Free kick given.
And a big yellow for Phil Jagielka.
Here's Ali.
Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Looking to play his teammate through. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them.
Stones. Danny Rose. Little private game between the two of them.
Phil Jagielka.
Kevin Morales.
Look how quick he reacted.
Could be dangerous. Through pass. To put them in front. Oh, he's put it into his own net.
Well, it can happen to anybody, that. He's being consoled by his teammates, but he looks devastated.
It's a frustrating way to go behind in a match when you've contributed to the opposition scoring with the own goal. Cahill just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Cahill. Well, that's gone back to the goalkeeper. Aaron Ramsey. Morales. De Marcos. Jagielka. De Marcos. Two more minutes to be played then, added time. He's going to trust his goalkeeper's footwork here with a back pass. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's...